Life for Dean Martin looks different now, but he's choosing to move forward.
I keep thinking about it, but you gotta move on.
Dean's home in Danbury burned down in January of 2015.
My head got burned, my ears, my back.
Dean also lost his wife. She died in the fire.
I almost gave up. And then things changed and got better.
He received care in Boston and Concord, but was still dealing with an essential tremor that got worse after the fire. It's a movement disorder which interferes with Dean's ability to get through daily activities.
Without his wife, he had to manage everything on his own, and it was a different life situation for him.
Doctors at Dartmouth Hitchcock increased his medication, but that made him feel worse.
We explored higher doses and simply couldn't get where we wanted to be with the medications alone.
But then neurologist Dr. Joshua Aronson suggested deep brain stimulation as a surgical option for treating his tremor.
We had concerns about, because he was so badly burned, about how his skin would heal, and he didn't. He just wanted to go ahead. He knew the risks, but he felt ready to face them head on.
Dean, who's in his 60s, went through three surgeries in June of 2016. Doctors placed electrodes inside his brain to help stop the effects of his tremor.
The electrodes come down the side of the head, and then under the collarbone, we have a battery placed, sort of like a pacemaker.
Dean was sedated, but awake for the surgery.
And because Dean was awake, we could see his tremor stop in the operating room, which was a pretty emotional moment for him. He's a little bit sedated for surgery, but he's still awake enough that he was able to see that this tremor that had been plaguing him for so long and medications were having all of these side effects, were able to really stop the tremor in the operating room.
Dean's sister has moved close to him to be by his side. He says his quality of life has increased after surgery despite all he's gone through, something he's grateful for.
I think, all of us feel similar that, we're grateful that he was able to come here and let us help him, I think, get back to where he really wanted to be.
It's the support from his doctors and his family that's helping Dean find reasons to make it through and smile.
Just keep going on and on and every day and keep fighting.
In Bristol, Kristen Carosa, WMUR News 9.